Authorities say the device, which was left outside an underground station, has been defused. It's unclear whether the teenager planned to carry out a terror attack. Norway has raised its security threat following the incident.